Planet Dolan.
There's something both scary and fascinating about an abandoned building. What was its original use and what caused it to be left dead and empty? So this is our top 15 creepiest abandoned places on Earth.
My name is Nixium and today, I'll be your narrator.
Number 15. Cracco, Italy. Built into a rocky hill in southern Italy, the town of Cracco stood for over 1,000 years. Now, over the centuries, the 2,000 or so residents survived volcanoes, plagues, and even a civil war. But it was the land that ultimately betrayed the town, forcing an evacuation in 1963 due to landslides. Floods did further damage a decade later, by which time the residents had already moved to nearby towns or to America. The buildings now sit empty on their lonely, rocky outcrop, just waiting to crumble. Number 14. The Belitz Military Hospital. Hospitals are creepy enough, but what about an abandoned hospital that once housed one of Europe's most evil men? The hospital complex in Belitz, Germany, functioned as a sanatorium for dying tuberculosis patients until World War I, when it was converted into a military hospital. A young Adolf Hitler recovered there with a thigh wound after the Battle of the Somme, and it continued to take in soldiers in World War II, as Hitler was busy conquering Europe. Ever since the fall of the Berlin Wall, these buildings have all been abandoned. Number 13. Ross Island, India. In 1858, British forces in India set up the Ross Island penal colony for political prisoners from India. For nearly a century, the island held and often tortured prisoners, with hundreds dying yearly from diseases, malnutrition, or cannibal attacks from the local tribes. After being captured by the Japanese in World War II, and serving briefly as an equally horrific prisoner of war camp, the buildings were left to the roots and the branches of the Fiscus tree, and they have since claimed the colonial houses. Number 12. South Korea, Alice Park. Home to Scooby-Doo monsters and Batman villains, abandoned theme parks are a treasure trove of weirdness. Alice Park, a Wonderland-themed English-language fairground, was only abandoned in 2011, presumably due to poor ticket sales. Perhaps it was the creepy, slightly makeshift vibe that put off potential visitors and children. But either way, the disrepair and all the overgrowth really gives the theme park even more character today. Number 11. Varosha Famagusta. Until the 70s, this city in Cyprus was a hugely popular tourist spot, as much as the rest of the island still is today. However, in 1974, there was a Turkish invasion of Cyprus, and the island is now split between them and the Greeks. The Varosha district in Famagusta has been left in place as a buffer zone by the UN. So rather than just a building or two, there is a whole abandoned quarter, like a ghost town, that is 40 years old. Number 10. Boker Hill Station. At the cost of 1,000 lives, the Boker Hill Station in Cambodia was built by colonial French forces to escape the insufferable heat and the humidity. Intended to be a hotel resort, it was abandoned 20 years later due to the Khmer uprisings. The ruins of this hotel and casino sit on the edge of a cliff and overlook an incredible landscape, so this hill station remains haunted by the ghosts of Cambodia's troubled past. Number 9. Villa de' Vecchi, Italy. In the mountains near Lake Como in Italy lies an empty mansion stained with red. Its exterior reflects its bloody reputation with rumors of grisly murders and occult rituals. The stunning architecture fell to ruin with the death of its last heir, but a visit from the famed British occultist Aleister Crowley in the 1920s has fueled its fearful mystique. Number 8. Quneitra, Syria. The brutal warfare between Israel and Syria in the 60s and the 70s left areas of both countries in pieces. Quneitra was a city of 20,000 people that was left broken and bare when it was surrendered back to Syria's possession. Since that time, it's flattened and destroyed houses now stand empty in the demilitarized zone. The buildings here, they've all been kept up as propaganda of the enemy's actions by the Syrian government. Number 7. Willard Asylum, USA. Originally named the Willard Asylum for the Chronic Insane, this center was one of the first state-run facilities for the mentally ill. It was left to ruin in 1995, but reminders of its staff and patients can still be found. A person responsible for recovering documents in the abandoned asylum found over 400 suitcases containing patients' possessions. The relics give a glimpse into the lives of the people who lived and who died at the facility. Number 6. Hotel del Salto, Colombia. Another lonely hotel, the Hotel del Salto sits on a cliff overlooking the Tequendama waterfalls near Bogota in Colombia. The regal-looking building has become overgrown by the forest, and tales of phantoms and suicide abound. In fact, the hotel was shut down due to the contamination of the river in the 1990s, but when did facts ever get in the way of a good ghost story? I mean, come on. Number 5. Kolmenskop. After a worker found diamonds in the sands of Namibia, German miners flocked to the area in the early 20th century. The diamond rush led to schools, trams, and a theater being built in the middle of the Naib Desert, forming the town of Kolmenskop, which I'm probably mispronouncing. But the town died as quickly as it had started, with operations moving elsewhere by 1954. Now the buildings are overrun and eroded by the sand and the searing hot sun. Number 4. Pripyat. Pripyat town was founded in 1970 in Ukraine as a settlement for workers at the now infamous Chernobyl power plant. The 1986 disaster threw radioactive material all over the surrounding area, rendering this whole town unsafe. Although declared uninhabitable for the next 20,000 years, some locals have refused to move despite the deaths of several workers and the increased risk of cancer. Perhaps they're hoping for radioactive superpowers, but we don't know. Number 3. Wonderland Amusement Park, Beijing. Many amusement parks have attempted to recreate the Disney feel, and many parks full of rusting rides show that it's not as easy as it looks. Japan boasts the abandoned Dreamland in Nara, but China definitely beats it for creepiness with the similarly titled Wonderland. Due to be the largest in Asia, construction of the park halted in 1998. Now the half-built castles and the walls lie amongst misty farmland reclaimed by the locals. Truly a place where dreams go to die. Number 2. Jazirat al-Hamra. About 80 kilometers up the coast from Dubai is a pre-oil village of the UAE. Around 200 years ago, it had a population of a few thousand, and they all lived mainly off of pearl diving. They were hit hard by the industrial manufacture of pearls in the 20th century, and then by the oil bloom. But people still lived there. That was until the entire village mysteriously left in 1968. Although economics is the probable reason, there are local rumors of flesh-eating demons, and the village is famous for being haunted. Number 1. Centralia, Pennsylvania. Imagine a town where the ground itself burned as hot as 500 degrees, and the air was thick with lethal clouds of gas. That would be the now abandoned Centralia, a mining town where an underground coal fire has been raging for over 50 years. All but 10 of the residents have now left the nightmarish ghost town. Centralia's fire and brimstone atmosphere served as inspiration for the Silent Hill horror video games, as one can easily imagine hellish demons emerging from the smoke. And hey, if they do, at least they'll have free housing.
And that's it, everyone. Leave a comment below or suffer my eternal wrath. See ya!